This is your idea for a good meal for our last night before camping.
What? I like the wings.
We're making a U-turn because we've just been informed that there are no campsites anywhere in the entire Joshua Tree National Forest. There's gotta be 12 or 15 campsites, and that nice park ranger inside you can see right there just informed us that we are effed. So now we're going to the BLM, Bureau of Land Management site, 5 miles outside the park. 800,000 acres of national park and nowhere to sleep. Where are we?
Sleeping next to a dumpster tonight. There's no question in my mind.
Bureau of Land Management, which is basically the land that nobody else wants to manage. The entire area is just rattlesnake central. And this kind of scrub brush, which we couldn't see before, but with the light you can kind of see it's just absolute scorpion country. Oh, there's about 50 shotgun shells that are spent. That's always nice. This sucks.
Let's just go to bed. Hope tomorrow turns out better than today.
Oh, hello. We're in the middle of nowhere. Well, we're setting out on Ryan Mountain today, Joshua Tree National Park. I think we'll get to the top is a good place to start. Get a 360 view of the park, see where we want to go next. I think for now, we're looking for some boulders.
Whoa! That is straight down. Oh, it's all sand, it's slippery here.
I'm not as good a shape as you are, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
A little bit. You need to stop doing those 12-ounce curls. So we came off the peak and made our way over to the Lost Horse Mine Trail. It's about 2 miles in. It's an old and no longer functioning but real gold mine discovered in the late 19th century. So hopefully there'll be some interesting things to see. Some of the old equipment and machinery is still there. So. The rangers are really clear that they want you to stay on the trail because if you get off a little ways, there are western diamondback rattlesnakes all through here, scorpions as well, but the snakes can lunge out and deliver a lethal blow so quickly. They like to come with you. Places they like to hide, and you see the base of these Joshua trees here. There's nothing they like better than to get in there. Oh my god! Gotcha. Well, we called an audible and decided we weren't going to spend another night under the power lines up in Joshua Tree, and now we're driving for 26 miles on a windy road. Now, where the hell are we going from?
San Jacinto State Park, Mount San Jacinto State Park.
All right. Well, apparently it's I'm pushing the speed 3 to the limit here. I'm not riding the brakes.
This is awesome.
This is no joke. Something you don't see a lot of in Southern California is running water. I think this is the first time, Phil, where the highlight of my trip has nothing to do with hiking or nature. It's those four Japanese tourists we ran into yesterday that were so impressed with my jumping ability that they started trying to do it themselves. Heading north is the Deer Springs Trail. Heading east is the Suicide Rock Trail. I don't know, Steve. I vote for Suicide Rock.
It sounds like the right name for a Jordan Brothers adventure.
amazing.
Mom, this one's for you. I think this might be the actual suicide rock. Yeah, that's instant death down there.
Well, Steve, I think we made the right decision by coming here to San Jacinto State Park.
No question. I mean, if we had stuck with the game plan, we would have been sleeping under telephone poles. As usual, we just trashed the map, started driving, found a place to stay.
Let's get going. It's kind of depressing to leave, but then you remember, it's only about an hour and a half away. You can come back next weekend.